Welcome to Merlin Olsen Field at Maverick Stadium. It's homecoming as Colorado State visits Utah State.
You could argue this is the golden era for Utah State football. School record streak, four straight bowls, three straight wins. As we're ready for football here, Mountain West Conference opener, homecoming, a whiteout. We're underway from Logan. And here they'll run it. It's Hunter Sharp on the end around, and he has the first down. 48-yarder on the way, line drive kick, and it is good. Rotated Dawkins and Oden at the running back spot. They'll hand it off here, and it's Dawkins, and he is hammered. A loss back at the 34-yard line. They're coming after him. Stevens escapes it for a moment and throws it away. They want to be balanced, run and pass, and physical in the run game. They'll go toss pitch this time, and Dawkins is thrown down at the midfield stripe. Stevens will hand it off, and nothing doing. David Mawala shutting down Dalen Dawkins. Three receiver look. Here's Myers on the keeper, has a blocker in front. Look out. Myers to midfield. And he's finally out of bounds at the 43-yard line. Gets it. Myers wants to put it in the air. Has some time. Myers to the deep ball. Has a man open downfield. Sharp. He's got it. Touchdown, Aggies. 42 yards for the score. And a big play for the Utah State offense to draw even here. And the extra point is good. What a huge swing in field position, about 30 yards there, as Hunt takes a shot and keeps his feet. And Hunt up to the 22-yard line. I don't know how he stayed upright there. Second and 10 for Stevens. Goes near side this time. Mansley the catch. Gets a couple yards. He sends Hunt in motion. And a quarterback keeper, Myers. To the 35, Myers to the 30, and he's finally tracked down at the 20-yard line.
See Myers' rushing numbers nearing the century mark, wants to put it in the air this time. Now he's going to tuck and run.
Myers with room, to the 10, to the 5, to the end zone. Touchdown, Utah State. 26 yards for the go-ahead score.
35 and 26-yard runs on that drive as Warren tacks on the extra point, and it's 17-10 Aggies. Third and 6. Pressure on the quarterback, down goes Stevens, Fackrell got him, flag is thrown, this could be a hold on the Rams, but Fackrell again creating all kinds of trouble. Here's Cameron Key, the redshirt freshman, his first snap at quarterback. Key rolling left, trying to buy some time, and down he goes at the 40-yard line. He was sacked by Ricky Ali'ifua, the junior, as we reach halftime. Second and 10. Has time now. Backside, he's hit. The ball comes free and it's scooped up by Utah State. Fackrell's got it. And he's down to the 6-yard line.
From the right hash, 23-yarder.
And Warren knocks it through there. Go back, look. Fackrell showing blitz. He's coming. And he's got Dawkins in his sights and he wraps him up. A loss back to a 24. Third and 11. Again, the Aggies showing blitz. Stevens, and it's almost intercepted. They're rushing four. Myers in some trouble, evades it. He's going to run, and he's got a first down. And he's into Rams territory and out of bounds at the 42. Fourth down, less than a yard. Stack set behind. Mawala's the fullback. He'll hand it off to Hunt. He's got the first down across the 30 and down to the 28-yard line.
This one much more challenging. Kick on the way from Warren.
Does it have enough leg? It does. And the kick is good. And now they'll run it in a fumble. Popping it up is Dawkins, and the Aggies say they have it. And they do. Recovered by Jordan Nielsen.
A second and 5 now at the 34-yard line.
They'll run it straight ahead. Mays breaks it midfield. Tripped up, and down he goes to the 35.
We open up the fourth.
From the 29-yard line on second down. Sharp with the catch, and Sharp has a first down. And the kick is good.
Double tight ends left.
Play fake. Myers has a man. It's the tight end, Dax Raymond. And Raymond has a first down and more. Puts his head down, and he's up near midfield.
Straight ahead.
Hunt breaks free. Hunt to the house. Touchdown, Aggies.
But that's a touchdown that may have put this one on ice.
Stevens looking. He's hit as he throws. It's intercepted by Davis, and the Aggies put the finishing capper on this one. Fackrell, I think, got a piece of the quarterback there.
But that's the way to end the game.
Utah State, hey, hey, hilarious.
to my house. It's my house.